Hello, so in this video I'll be showing you how to fix live stream isn't available right now. Let me just show you the error I'm talking about. I'll try to go live on my YouTube channel. So if I try to go live on my YouTube channel, I'm getting the error live stream isn't available right now. Okay, so let's just let studio load up. So you can see while in streaming studio I'm getting this error: live streaming isn't available right now. Then there's an option in the red button to enable it. Okay, so now the reason you are getting this error is because there are some features which you have not enabled on your live stream. If you want to fix it right away, just go right ahead and click enable and follow the next steps that will appear on your channel. However, I want to show you why you are encountering this, so that next time if you face it, you know exactly what you did not do. So let's go back to YouTube Studio. Let's just go to YouTube Studio on your channel. I'll go to YouTube Studio. So let me just go to YouTube Studio. And when you go to YouTube Studio, we want to go to the settings of the channel. Okay. So when you click the settings of the channel here on the left side of your channel, when you click the settings of your channel, yeah, there will be a pop-up that will appear, which is the settings pop-up. When you click on channel and you click on feature eligibility, so click on that one, you will notice that this option, features that require phone verification, is grayed out. So that's the reason why you are getting that error: live streaming is unavailable. So if I alright, so now when you click the drop down, you see this option. You see the option for live streaming, which is just here. So you can see live streaming requires that you have a verified phone number for your channel. So it doesn't matter where you are, as long as you have access to that phone number, you can just simply enter your phone details here and you'll be able to verify. So I'll choose my country and choose the text me verification code. Enter my number. Then click submit. So what will happen is that YouTube will send me a verification code to my mobile. Let me just check if it has arrived. Then I'll have to enter it. So it has arrived now. Let me just enter it so that you see exactly. So the 70-12-55, then submit. So you see now, once I've verified, this is how I've verified my YouTube account. You can see YouTube is telling me to verify. So now if I go back to try to go live, if I click here and say go live now, okay. So sometimes it might take 24 hours for live streaming to be enabled on your channel, but sometimes it might be enabled right away and you can go live. So you can see now I can go live right away on the channel. So that's how you fix that error, live streaming isn't available right now. Thank you very much for watching. If this video was helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And you find the content on my channel on YouTube, Facebook, and also a bit of graphics design. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, and thank you very much.